finish this.
It wasn't Caroline.
You promise?
No, you order me not to. There's a distinct difference.
Okay, I don't believe this.
Stop, Booth, just stop. You were going to die in there.
I can take care of myself.
No, not in jail. You couldn't. Not a federal agent. They kept pushing your trial back to keep you in there so
That's not the point.
I'm not going to keep fighting with you about this. If it were me in there, you would have done the same thing. You know that that's true.
Look, we're going to have to move fast now.
Fine.
I missed you. I'm fine. What are you doing?
Your coracal humeral ligament is strained, Booth. Let me help you.
No, I don't want you to get all coco humorous on me. Oh.
Booth.
Yeah, I'm fine. It just, you know, hurts when I breathe. That's all.
I won't hurt you. This won't hurt a bit. You're a good man, Booth. Don't let them take that away, because that really will be the death of you.
I just want this to stop. I want this to stop.
It will.
Faith. Faith.
I'm not sure you... I want whatever it is you're making.
Let me give you a little taste. You're gonna love it. It's called a B&B.
Aw, you named it after us?
Beer and bourbon. I'm kidding. Just go ahead. Try it out. You'll love it. All right? Just expand your world.
That's excellent.
It's excellent, right? I mean, it's got some tequila in there, a little ginger beer, some creme de cassis. I mean, it's a weird combination, but it works somehow.
Like us.
Like us. Shake it, baby!
You are the smartest person in that room. They're gonna love you.
I could have so easily been like her, just missing the opportunity to live my life with you. I would thank a god if I believed in one.
Then I'll do it for you. Okay. Yeah. There it is.
Not your teacher.
Why not?
Yeah, why not, Mom?
You're not helping, Booth.
Come on. We are going to sit here, and we are going to listen to Mom explain to us why not.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah. Waiting. We're partners.
Temporarily.
Oh, I don't think it's temporary. You two were made for each other.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. We should probably try to escape.
I imagine we should. One more thing.
Really?
We haven't kissed yet. That doesn't seem like justice to me.
Back room, I'm gonna turn it into the new nursery.
What?
Yes, what?
A plus sign. I'm pregnant.
I'm for having a baby.
We're having a baby.
Yeah, I'm having a baby.
Flip, I can keep eating cookies.
Yes,
Cliff's so happy.
Very happy.
Wow.
You're pregnant. We're pregnant. I gotta tell people to.
It's a baby. No. Huh? It should be between us now. I want to wait before we tell other people.
Of course, yeah, definitely. That's real smart.
So.
okay. Just listen to me in there, all right? We can't tell anyone.
We're going to our first crime scene, baby.
No, yeah, we're going to our first crime scene. No. We're not going to the first crime scene. I'm going.
Booth, come on.
No, you're going to take it easy, Mom.
I'm not taking it easy. Be safe, Booth.
Hey, I'm going to be fine. Listen to me. All right? I know the signs. I know the trigger points. I know myself. I know what it took for me to hit rock bottom. God, I haven't held cards in my hands for a long, long time. Because what we have here, this life, it's better than any hand that I could ever be dealt. And look, look, if I can't deal, if I have a problem, what am I going to do? I'm going to get up and I'm going to walk away. That's how strong I am. Now look at me, I promise. Okay?
Couldn't sleep.
Ah, it was a crazy night. Sorry.
So good to see you. I got you this.
This? Oh, it's beautiful.
Like it?
Love it.
Yeah, let me help you put it on. There you go. Thanks.
Okay.
Kind of resembles a humerus bone, right?
Well, if he curved it, I suppose. How does it look?
Like I made the right choice.
It is quite exquisite.
I was talking about you. Made the right choice. I'm just so lucky to have you as my wife.
She...
I know.
I have you now.
Yep.
The more our family grows, the more we have to lose.
Yeah. On the flip side, we have more to gain. Hey, we're gonna be fine, Bones.
What, faith?
Love. Lots of love. Okay. Come on over here.
I'll take love.
All right. I'll give you love. Mm-hmm. You paid Jimmy?
I need you to leave.
No. Look, I'm sorry. It was just a mistake, all right? Look, I made one bet. That was it.
No, it wasn't. Why are you still lying?
I'm not lying. Okay, look. All right, look, I'm sorry. Okay, let me fix this. Bones, please. Just let me fix this, okay? I'm sorry. I messed up. I wasn't thinking. Just hear me out on this. I'm sorry. Look at me. Look, I love you.
I don't believe you. Not now. Go. Too hard right now, Ruth. I love you.
I got you coconut ice cream. It's in the freezer for you and the little guy to have a little coconut ice cream.
Thank you. How are you?
Good. Determined. Alright.
Careful.
Alright, I'll see you. Have some coconut ice cream, okay?
Well, she's got talking tomatoes in his garden.
Even if. It's unlikely a tomato's testimony would hold up in court.
That's a good one, Bones. I like that. You're getting better at those.
Yeah, can't eat pie faster, you cramp. That is a science.
Someday I would love to live in a world governed by your rules of physics.
You will. Someday you will, soon, very soon. I just feel like I have a really long way to go, that's all.
No, Booth, we still have a long way to go. Which means I share this challenge with you, and I would like to share in your victory, too. I have faith in you, Booth. And I think you should stay the night with me.
I think I should too.